good. They're not down. Okay. Just for butt protection. So I ordered one to put on my 2016 Tacoma Limited. So I just got it today. So we'll try to put it on first. Be sure they'll fit before it's screwed in. So basically, I think they'll fix it. So they have one screw on the end here, one here, I think one here, one on the end, and that's it. It seems like a fit perfect. So this is supposed to come in some screw. So this is the screw. And so this is the plastic washer you put it on before you put the screw. So I try to put one in down here.
Hi, you are currently being recorded.
So they have one here. Okay, one here. Okay, right here, the metal. The last one right here. Okay, there. The screwdriver. I got a screwdriver. So they come in with the screw and the washer.
Hi.
Don't type it yet before. Yeah. You should have all the screws in.
Hi,
before I tied it, I had to let it down, see if I will make sure. Just for buck protection, so when the buck fly, they should be not hitting your windshield. So that's the idea. Okay, so type it.
Too tight, but